gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome to Chuck E. Cheese's. It's time for some more fun with Chuck E. and all his pals. So put your hands together for the world's most awesome mouse, Chuck E. Cheese!
Thank you very much. Take it away, Helen.
Throw some chords together. The combination D-E-F. It's who I am, it's what I do. And I was gonna lay it down for you. I try to focus my attention, but I feel so ADD. I need some help, some inspiration.
But it's not coming easily.
Whoa. Trying to find the magic. Whoa. Trying to write a classic. Whoa.
Ball at my place today.
Wow, everyone gets a free ball at your place today? Cool.
Wait a minute.
Can my free ball be a soccer ball, Chucky?
Hang on. Nobody said anything about anything free.
Can I get free breadsticks instead of a ball? I'm hungry.
You guys, no one is getting anything free.
Well, one thing that's always free is the fun.
Well, that's true, Helen. The fun is always free at my place.
You got a smile so bright. You know you could have been a candle. I'm holding you so tight. You know you could have been a handle. The way you swept me off my feet. You know you could have been a broom. And baby, you're so sweet. You know you could have been some perfume. Well, you could have been anything that you wanted to. I can tell. You do the things you do.
Alright.
The way you do the things you do. As pretty as you are, you know you could have been a flower.
Yeah.
Ooh. And baby, you're so smart. You know you could have been a schoolboy. Well, you could have been anything that you wanted to. I can tell the way you do the things you do. So rich, you know you could have been some money, and baby you're so sweet, you know you could have been some honey. Well, you could have been anything that you wanted to. I can tell the way you do the things you do. Alright, the way you do the things you do. As pretty as you are, you know you could have been a flower. For a minute, you know you could have been an hour. The way you stole my love, you know you could have been a crew. And baby, you're so smart, you know you could have been a schoolboy. Well, you could have been anything that you wanted to. I can tell the way you do the things you do. Alright, the way you do the things you do.
Thanks again for listening, folks. And remember, at Chuck E. Cheese's,
the fun is always free.
That's right. So you go have some more fun, and we'll see you in just a little bit.
I don't know what you're up to, but my entire shell is tingling, and you know what? I'm listening to it this time, and I'm putting my foot down.
No, no, no. Play?
Huh? Oh!
Play! Play, play, play! Play, 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 play!
Let's play!
Play? Gee.
Oh! Whoa!
wipe, wipe!
Down, boys! Then roll over!
Why?
Play then!
Play! Attaboy, Burn, save the food! I'll lose the dog!
Play!
You're dropping all the food, man!
Here, catch!
Are you hungry? Look, food!
Whoa!
Whoa!
Look, people! Play with them!
Look out! What was that?
I'm alright. I'm fine. It's okay. It's...
Bird! Unhook the chain!
No!
Oh!
No!
Yes!
Oh! Oh boy.
Garbage cans are not to be on the curb before 8.
You're the devil.
say? Who wants to have some fun today?
Well, if you do, you're in the right place.
Because Chucky's here to put a smile on your face. Take it away, Chucky.
Thank you. Thank you very much. With a little love and some tenderness, we'll walk upon the water, we'll rise above the mess. With a little peace and some harmony, we'll take the world together, we'll take them by the hand. Cause I've got a hand for you.
When you said you were giving away free stuff?
I never said anything about free stuff. What I said was the fun is always free at Chuck E. Cheese's.
My jokes are always free. Hey, you want to hear one?
You see, here's the thing,
Of course we would, Pasquale.
Okay, what happened to the frog that was parked illegally?
I don't know. What happened to the frog that was parked illegally?
He was towed.
That's
man.
No good.
Come on, everyone. It wasn't that bad.
Well, it may not have been that bad, but it wasn't that good either.
Well, I liked it, Pasquale.
Yeah, thanks, Helen.
Your jokes may be bad, Pasquale, but you're still a fun guy to be around. In fact, I can't think of any place I'd rather be than right here with all of you.
You're so sweet.
What a loyal dog.
Thank you very much, Jasper.
Chucky, old pal.
You're welcome. Folks, we're going to take a short break, but don't worry. We'll be back in just a jiffy.
Popcorn, my favorite.
I thought pizza was your favorite.
I have a lot of a favorite.
Actually, that's impossible.
It is.
Hey, kids. kids. My name is Angel Faith. Check out my new video on CEC TV.
Thank you.
Don't mention it, Helen.
It's too late because she already mentioned it.
Yeah, she already mentioned it.
Guys, come on. That's just another way of saying you're welcome.
I get it.
Okay, that's great, Munch.
Chucky, I'm scared.
Take it easy, Jasper.
Hey, Chucky, this might be the ideal time to sing another song.
You may be right, Helen. Let me see here. You're right, Helen. We're exactly 10 lines into this script. Time for another tune.
Yay!
All right!
Like a man, hitting like a hammer, she's a jovial Sam. Never was a quitter, chasing by the raindrop. She's got the look, heavenly bound, cause heaven's got a number when she's spinning me around. Kissing is a color, love to have a good time. She's got the look, she's got the look,
she's got the look,
she's got the look,
she's got the look.
What in the world can make a brown-eyed girl turn blue? And everything I'll ever do, I'll do for you. And I go la 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 la, she's got the look. Fire in the eyes, cooking up a T-bone in the lover's disguise. Banging on the head drum, shaking like a mad bull. She's got the look. Swaying to the band, moving like a hammer, she's a miracle man. Loving is the ocean, kissing is the wet sand. She's got the look. She's got the look.
She's got the look.
She's got the look.
She's got the look.
Singing for you, but we need to take a quick break, okay?
Hasta vacation or something.
Oh, munch.
See you in a little while.
Once I'm finished with them, I'll be the one in control.
Not so fast, Bad Apple.
First Bumblyburg, then the world.
It's apple picking time.
An ordinary citizen by day, changing suits when danger comes our way. Our vigilant defender and our friend, protecting us from villains to the end. There's no hero quite like Larry Boy.
Larry Boy.
Rock on, Larry Boy. people brings the city to its knees. Everyone in Bumbleyburg agrees. Light the signal, rise and sound the call. And Larry Boy will come and save us.
Trouble, I'll be there. Whenever a helpless vegetable calls out, I will answer. Evildoers, beware! You are no match for the awesome power of Larry Boy and his super suction ears!
There's no hero quite like Larry Boy.
C-E-C-C-TV.
You can't bring Chuck E. Cheese's to your school, but you can bring your school to Chuck E. Cheese's with my fundraising nights. Turning fun into funds because Chuck E. Cheese's donates 15% of your group sales to your elementary school. Just ask your parents to log on to ChuckEcheese.com or call 888-CEC-4FUN for complete details. Chuck E. Cheese's 15% fundraising nights.
Be cool! Help your school!
Thank you.
What's up, everyone? Are you ready to take a trip back in time with Chucky and all his pals? Well, hang on to your hats and get ready to roll, because it's retro time for all who want to go. Take it away, Chucky!
Isn't it fun to think about the fun times you've had in the past?
I think so.
I just love to reminisce, Chucky.
Yeah, Rima what?
Reminisce. It means to look back at old times with fondness of heart.
Huh, that's a deal.
Exactly, Jasper.
What'd I say?
You said, huh, that's a deal.
So?
So, you used to say that all of the time.
In fact, I remember when you sang a song about it.
Oh, yeah. It went a little something like this.
I may never be a rich dog, have my heart's desire on every whim, and I may never be the president, the World Series I might never win. I don't need that much to keep me happy, it don't take much to keep me satisfied. I'm just a simple kind of hound dog, it don't take that much to get me by. That's a deal.
That's a deal.
That's a deal.
That's a deal.
What do you say when something seems so real?
That's a deal.
I don't need money, I don't need fame, I don't need much to keep me sane. All I need is my guitar and a meal. That's a deal. Oh yeah. Having lots of stuff ain't the answer, that takes up just too much of my time. I'd rather spend my years on something better, like spending time with all these friends of mine. So if you like this story that I'm weaving, if you think I'm not just a squeaky wheel, then everybody shout it out together, say it nice and loud.
Oh, that's a deal!
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 What do you say? That's a deal. Oh yeah. That's a deal.
That's a deal.
That's a deal.
That's a deal.
What do you say when something seems so real?
That's a deal.
I don't need money, don't need fame, I don't need much to keep me sane. All I need is my guitar and a meal. That's a deal.
This reminiscing stuff is a sort of fun.
Yeah, it's kind of like experiencing the good times all over again.
Yeah, remember when I told you this really a funny joke?
No, I can't remember that at all.
Yes, you do, Jasper. It went like this.
Okay, I remember.
Now you get me, guys.
You know, I was thinking, this is kind of like having a really good dream, one that you don't want to end, and you're kind of sorry that you woke up.
You're right, Butch. It's just like dreaming. Just after dinner, I was feeling like a winner, so I had dessert and hopped into my bed. I was watching television till I came to the decision it'd be better to watch movies in my head. So I closed my eyes and went to sleep, cruising to the music that my mind was making. This is gonna be so much sweeter than any TV show, movie, or animation. I'm
dreaming.
Yeah, just sleeping in my bed.
I'm dreaming.
But I'm dancing in my head.
I'm dreaming.
Yeah, I'm having lots of fun.
I'm dreaming.
Opened up my eyes, and much to my surprise, I had a supersonic surfboard in my hand.
Supersonic!
Not headed for the ocean, no Santa suntan lotion, surfing through the atmosphere above the land. Every woman, man, every child and beast came running through the front yard. yard they were waving. They jumped up and down to my supersonic beats. Everyone getting down, yo, I ain't playing. I'm
dreaming.
Yeah, just sleeping in my bed.
I'm dreaming.
But I'm dancing in my head.
I'm dreaming.
Yeah, I'm having lots of fun.
I'm dreaming.
Break it down, y'all. Yep. To the left, to the right, to the front, to the back. Hey. Grab some cinnamon rolls and bacon. I'm headed out the front door in a flash. Not traveling too far when I realize my car is underwater. I know it's sinking fast. Oh, now the only thing that I can do is turn around. It's a pretty weird situation. Then I realize this might just be a dream. I could be sleeping. What a comforting revelation.
I'm dreaming.
Just sleeping in my bed. Woo.
I'm dreaming.
I've been dancing in my head.
I'm dreaming.
And I'm having lots of fun.
I'm dreaming.
Until this night is done.
I'm dreaming.
And I'm dancing in my head.
I'm dreaming.
Thanks for reminiscing with us, everyone. We hope you had fun. We're taking a break for a few minutes, but we'll be back in just a little bit. See you later.
Hey, maybe they can reminisce about our reminiscing until we get back.
Easy TV.
Chuck E. Cheese.
Everything was nice and clean. Everything was nice and clean. Everything was nice and clean. Walking around, check it out the scene. Around, check it out the scene. We'll be right back.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, it's showtime! So put your hands together for Chuck E. Cheese!
Hey there, everybody! How are you? We're gonna sing a song about something that everybody likes to do. Jumping! Are you ready?
Oh yeah!
Alright! Limber up there a little bit, don't want you pulling a hamstring or something. One, two, three, four!
Jumping! Everybody jumping!
Everybody jumping!
Jump!
Oh,
jump,
here we go!
Jump! Jumping!